Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has claimed that the Lebanese resistance movement has positioned three secret missile sites near Beirut's international airport. In his speech at the United Nations General Assembly, Netanyahu used a map that allegedly showed the location of the sites, claiming that Hezbollah uses civilians as, quote, human shields for the rocket projects.
So I have a message for Hezbollah today. Israel also knows what you're doing. Israel knows where you're doing it. And Israel will not let you get away with it.
Experts have rejected Netanyahu's claims, calling them a campaign of baseless lies to make up for the Israeli military's weak capabilities.
It has always been the case that they could launch aggressions whenever they wanted. This time in their history, things have changed. They are no longer able to launch aggressions. Therefore, they are resorting to means in order to distort the image of those who are resisting the occupation, those who are resisting the American Zionist project in the region.
Netanyahu's allegations at the UN General Assembly come days after Hezbollah leader Sayyid Hassan Nasrallah announced that the resistance is in possession of precision and non-precision rockets that would be used against Israel in the event of any future conflict. Sayyid Nasrallah warned that if Israel imposes a war on Lebanon, it would face a fate that it would never expect. Political analysts tell Press TV that the Israeli enemy does not have the competence needed to confront the resistance movement.
In the last 12 years, they tried to enhance the power and the capabilities of this army to try to enter a real fight, man to man. But till now, the reports say that they aren't prepared till now. So they have a problem, a big problem.
Lebanon and Israel remain technically at war following two major battles in 2000 and 2006, where the Israeli military faced a crushing response from the Lebanese resistance movement. Hezbollah has long stressed that the resistance movement's capabilities are stronger than ever before. It has also repeated time and again that it is fully prepared for a war where the Israeli regime would face dire consequences. Rana Alaeddin, Press TV, Beirut.